On your marks.
The lead of the bell, and his teammate, Blythe Blakeman, will run shoulder to shoulder here on the back foot. Here comes the Diablos from Mission Viejo. Kearney. Fulwiler moves up to second for Mission. Lauren Kearney holds on for the win for Foothill. 2:22.04. Grace Fulwiler. Kearney holds on for the win for Foothill. 2:22.04. Grace Fulwiler with an outstanding last 150 meters for Mission Viejo, 2:22.27. And Casey Armentrout of Mission Viejo, 2:22.41 for third. Top four athletes all with a 2:22 something. Outstanding varsity race, section two coming up next. Trabuco Hills on the left track, leading the way to the first 200 meters. Currently the team hit number two, so Salazar, Trabuco Hills. Trabuco Hills Jr. drew first at the bell with a lap to go. Trabuco great tail. A strong finish here. First sprint of victory here in section two. Salazar for Tajika hangs on for second. 224.41 for Collier and Forks Hill. Salazar, Trabuco, 225.91. And Jade Lynn of Cerritos.